What's up, YouTube? In this video, I'm going to check out Arch Enemy. It's actually not my first time hearing Arch Enemy. I think I pulled up a song in a live reaction. Like, do you remember I did a couple of videos and it was live reactions? Like a live stream, and I just pulled up video requests in the live stream. I did a few of them. And I think I heard Arch Enemy before. And I thought it was awesome. I thought it was mind blown. But this will be the first time that I've done an actual video request of Arch Enemy, and this song is called Nemesis. It's live in Tokyo, everything you could possibly want. This song comes directly from the Metal Planet. It's a Metal Planet Conqueror request, direct request, instant request, from a guy called Michael Clement. So this one's for you, buddy. And I think that's all. That's all we wanted to say. Oh, please subscribe. Please subscribe to the channel. Subscriptions are really important to us. And hey, if I do end up doing another live stream reaction, you won't miss it. And you won't miss anything else that's going on. And also check out the Instagram. Sorry for the improv intro, and not very good. It's been a little while since I did a YouTube video. A lot of shit going on, what can I say? Let's dive in. Oh, it looks like it's a really long song, but apparently it finishes at 4:15. So that's what we're going to do.
One for all, and out of you for one. We are one!
God damn. Bringing the emotion early. Has she got black eyes? Bro, what is going on? She been in a fight? Both her eyes are black. Either that or she's not slept for a week.
One. We are one!
Okay. Let's get ready. Okay, I think I have heard it. I'm sure I've heard it before. Like, I've heard Arch Enemy before. I know the name. I'm sure I did it in a live reaction. But I did not expect that voice, bro. I did not expect that. So deep. Let's talk about two things, voice and chorus. That chorus was fucking powerful though. Like, epic levels, like, we are one, stand together, we're gonna stay strong, and nothing's gonna stop us, and we're... That's good shit, I like that. Her voice though, goddamn, we've obviously heard it before. We heard Ginger do, like, a similar sort of guttural throat scream. Is that what it's called? Guttural throat, something along those lines. So I know it's possible for women to make that sound, to sing like that, but she's doing it for the whole song, bruh. Like, does she sing every song like that? Because, I mean, that's got to do some damage, isn't it? Fucking hell. Yeah, fucking hell. That's all I gotta say. Swing it! Oh, this is crazy. This is crazy, man. Said in the comment that after that it's just them sort of walking off the stage, but it's in the live, it's in the video, but whatever, we don't have to watch all that. God damn, I mean, that was I don't know, it's so powerful, it's so fucking emotionally raw, like that one for all and all for one, it's a Musketeers quote, but like the way she did it, and then it built up, and then the guitar solo, like NEMESIS, damn, bruh, like that's, I like it a lot. You know, it's kind of easy to dismiss, like, that, like, a woman singing in that guttural voice as like, kind of gimmicky, and easy to sort of push it to the side, but that was really, really good. Like, it's not just, like, for example, Ginger, so many people react to Pisces, you know, and it's cool to see people's reactions, because they're shocked, and you're like, okay, so she can shock people, but it's also, the music is actually really good. Like, once you get past that, like, ignore that, just listen to the song. Forget that it's a woman, and a woman shouldn't be making that sound, if that's what you think. But, like, push that to the side for a second and listen to the music, it's fucking good. Alright guys, thank you so much for checking out this video, and yeah, see you on the next one. Hope you guys have an excellent, I don't know, Chinese New Year? That's coming up. See you next time, lads. Bye.